Frankie, can I stop at McDonald's?
If I do, will you shut up? What do you want from there?
I want fries, 10-piece chicken nugget.
My God, I might as well just order the whole menu.
She told me that she loved me by the water fountain. She told me that she loved me and she didn't love him. And that was really lovely cause it was innocent. But now she's got a couple of...
Show me, I got hit the lottery.
Ooh, ah, the ghetto. The ghetto. The ghetto.
No freaking way. Y'all gotta check this out. Look, you can make your palm face down without moving your wrist. Oh my god, what the heck, dude?
I got him, I got him. Oh shoot! Oh, go, 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 go! Oh shoot, no!
Run the ball, it's over!
She put my name on yellow hearts. Her favorite color, like the.
Excuse me, it's ma'am. It is ma'am.
I can call the police if you'd like me to. You need to settle down.
You need to settle down and mind your business, okay? Ma'am, once again, ma'am.
Jessica, wake up. I'm so hungry. Jessica!
Bitch, wake your bald-headed ass up. You snoring again with your fucking weird ass. I think I smell biscuits and gravy. Your mama whipping something up. And bitch, I don't know if you want some, but I'm on my way downstairs.
Oh yes, wait a minute.
Mr. Postman.
Yes.
Hey.
My boyfriend's toilet, so I took the poop out and put it in his cat's litter box. Then he asked if I pooped in it. I said no. He said his cat has been dead for a week. Please pick me up.
It's beginning to look a lot. Get out of here! Get out of here! Christmas.
If you happen to have one of these names, don't go looking for a boyfriend. You need to go see a therapist because this is the top list of girls with major attitude problems. Let's get it. Emma.
It is physically impossible to smile while holding your breath.
Look how cute you are when you smile.
Let me screenshot. Alright, get some sleep, beautiful!
If you come forward now, no one is going to get in trouble.
Yeah, but I don't know what you're talking
about. We have you on camera, okay, taking the sign.
I did not take the sign.
I don't know why you think that this is one of those things that is debatable. We
Wow.
Tips that can save your life one day that I know work because I saw it on Reddit.
If you ever get kidnapped, do not let them take you to a second location. In fact, don't even try to get in the car. Fight as hard as you can, scream as loud as you can, because once you get into that car and they take you to a second location, the chances of your survival decrease dramatically. If you're lost in the wilderness, follow the river downstream to find civilization.
If your garage door needs maintenance, then leave it to the pros. Garage door springs will actually kill you if you remove them in the wrong way.
If you're in a pool and there's a metallic taste in your mouth, get out of said pool. That means that there's an electrical short somewhere in the water.
If you ever get caught in a riptide, do not try to fight the current. Instead, swim parallel to the shore until the current goes away.
If you're ever trapped in an avalanche and you don't know which way to dig, all you have to do is spit. If you spit up and it falls back on your face, then all you have to do is dig on out.
When you're crying in your room at 3 a.m. and the demon under your bed tells you to shut the fuck up. When you give them the wrong number and they start dialing it in front of you. When she asks, when can I see you? And crush you look cute in glasses. When you see water on the floor and you've got socks on.
Oh my gosh, you guys hear the song? I love this song! Girls, do you hear the song right now? Get in position. Maddie, Sammy, let's go. 5, 6, 7. Let the coop and lie. 24-24 swat. Buzzing on the bales on the box. I just hit the leap with the box. Had to put a seat in the box. Let's go! Bring it! See you, I'ma get lazy.
Someone's vibe should be a fucking crime. Wasted someone's time. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Are you okay?
Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. No.
Oh my, oh my, oh my god. This girl straight and this girl not. Tipsy off that piece of rock, like.
Okay, your application looks good. Why do you want this job?
Just complete and total desperation. I owe
tremendous debt to the U.S. government that I will probably not be able to pay off in my lifetime.
Okay, what would you say your strengths are?
I will do anything to survive.
Okay, and weaknesses?
Do you have 2 hours?
No.
Then I don't have enough time to tell you all of them.
All right, well, being a manager, I actually get a lot of enjoyment off of seeing the desperation of others. It makes me feel powerful knowing that I can hire or fire anybody at any given time. And seeing that you are desperate and at your lowest point, I'm gonna hire you so that when you're working for me, I can just treat you like total trash and you can't do anything about it because I'm the guy who decides if you're gonna live out on the streets or not.
So, I'm hired.
That's all you heard throughout that entire thing, but yes, you are.
Thank you so much.
I own you now.
You sure do.
Happy birthday, dear Haley. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Haley. Have a great day, hon. We love you.
I'm gonna take him outside. Mm-hmm. You need to go TikTok. Oh no, Jordan, you're doing the Mentos. Mom, Jordan's doing the Mentos and Coke thing. He's gonna explode.
Why, that's stupid.
You gonna throw up? Jordan, nobody's gonna watch this. It's a waste of your whatever.
What are you doing? Are you looking at blood?
It makes you throw up.
Oh, that's neat.
It makes everything come back up.
You know, in elementary school when they make a liter bottle blow up with a Mentos?
Jordan, you're joking yourself!
My son is doing that with his body now.
Jordan, stop forcing the diet! Ew, nobody's gonna watch this.
Shut up.
Hi, Lori.
Jordan, that's a gum!
God, I'm so bored. It would be nice if I had a friend back here. I could be like, "Finna give you even." I'll get you a friend. Just shut up.
She's perfect.
Oh, get in.
Target.
Yes.